What's good, Reubellion gang? Yes, it's me again, back in the cut, and I'm back with another reaction to the one and only Mariah Carey, because it's Mariah Carey week here on my channel. We're checking out some of her best Christmas performances over the years, seeing we are in the Christmas season and her music is dominating the charts right now. So if it's your first time coming to my channel, don't forget to subscribe right now for more, because if you guys want to see more MC, then I can only react to your requests if you subscribe. So please hit that button, fam. Follow me on Instagram as well at Reuben_wills, and I'll add you to the group chat. Before you leave this video, don't forget to like it. Man, I'm ready. Mariah is performing. Christmas time is in the air again, live at Rockefeller Center back in 2012, man. So this is back in the early 2010s, and I'm ready. Are you ready? Let's go.
It's from an international superstar who has sold a phenomenal 200 million records.
200 million,
Christmas
man.
Christmas time is in the air again.
That's
once
amazing.
Again, the great Mariah Carey.
Give it up for the great Mariah Carey, guys. Wow. I'm digging that fit. She looks beautiful. Can I just say, I love her falsetto. It's amazing, bruh. Man, I love it. I don't know what it is. She just gives me the feels when it's Christmas time. Wouldn't she be cold outside dressed like that? Anyway.
Felt like the snow, so deep in love, high above us the evergreens, sparkle with light and feel the breeze as we made future Christmas memories. Christmas shoppers glance at us and smile.
This is probably one of my favorite Christmas songs of hers, man. It's definitely up there. It's definitely up there. It's up there.
Dream is to share this Christmas cheer with you again, and not wait till the moment when Christmas time is in the air again. Mr. Grant simply can't resist warming up when he looks away. Even old Scrooge makes a Christmas wish for a honey to hold Christmas Day.
Sing it, girl. Clap it up, y'all. Christmas to you. Love you too. Man, I love that. I love that. She's just, there's nobody else that compares to her when it comes to Christmas music. I mean, come on, can you think of anybody that makes you feel that way when you hear Christmas music? I mean, wow, bruh, she's talented. She really is the GOAT. The greatest of all time. The greatest of all time. I love that performance. And girl must have been cold, but hey, she still pulled it off. But if you guys are lambs, or you're fans, or you're even supporters of my channel, then please subscribe for more. And if you subscribe, I'll be able to do your requests and get to them as fast as I can. Head over to my Instagram, follow me as well at Reuben_Wills. And please don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you'll be notified every time that I do an upload. Like this video if you did enjoy it, and I know you did. Merry Christmas, man. And remember, stay humble.